Okay, Chunin. So yesterday I was discussing about the what are characters of good children. Today we will discuss on burning fuels. On burning fuels. What are the harmful gases emitted? What are the harmful gases emitted? On burning fuels, children, some of the harmful particles emitted are SPM. What is meant by SPM? It's a suspended particulate matter. I will explain. I will show you. Second one is carbon monoxide, CO. Third one is carbon dioxide, and fourth one is sulfur dioxide, and then oxides of nitrogen. It may be N2O3 or it may be N2O5. Okay, so these are the harmful products which are liberated when you burn the fuels. Okay, so now you did out, sir. What are suspended particulate matter? This is called suspended particulate matter. Okay, so what is suspended particular matter means? It is like it can ash will be there, much in ash, unburnt carbon, all particles still. When you are undergoing combustion, you small. Okay, what happens when you go into the air? They decrease the visibility, and when you respire, they all will go and settle in the lungs and cause so many lung problems, children. And that these particles, you know, in the winter season, fog plus smoke combine to form smog. You will get smog, especially in Delhi. You can see so much pollution in there. You can see smog. Fog plus smoke is smog. Smoke means this particles, fog, smog, and because of the visibility in all cold countries, this visibility decreases because of the smog, and it becomes difficult for drivers to drive on the roads. Children, okay, that's number one. And number two, children, number two. Carbon monoxide. Carbon monoxide is liberated because of incomplete combustion. Carbon monoxide, when see carbon is reacting with oxygen, if it reacts completely, you get carbon dioxide. If it reacts incompletely, carbon monoxide. This is also pollutant, children. This is also pollutant, but this is very dangerous pollution, children. Okay, this is pollutant, means say not direct pollutant, children. This only causes global warming. If you respire, nothing will happen. But this CO, children, if you respire, instead of our hemoglobin, reacting with oxygen, it will react with carbon monoxide and forms carboxyhemoglobin and goes into our brain, and immediately will go into coma, and sometimes it may be fatal also. 10 minutes, 15 minutes, if you are staying in a carbon monoxide atmosphere, itself, you may even die, children, because of carbon monoxide poisoning. Because hemoglobin in our blood, more than oxygen, it likes carbon monoxide. It forms carboxyhemoglobin. If that goes into the brain, if that causes death oxygen. Coming to carbon dioxide, directly carbon dioxide is not a pollutant, children. But you know, but what happens if a lot of carbon dioxide layers are coming around the earth, it causes greenhouse effect. I think all of you know what is greenhouse effect. In small atmosphere, children, normally sunrise will fall like this and goes away. Sunrise will fall like this and goes away. They won't stay on there. They will reflect back. But if CO2 layer is becoming more, many sun rays can't reflect back. At that time, all the sun rays are present in the earth only, and that makes the earth hot. That is called greenhouse effect, and causes global warming. And the polar ice cap starts melting. All the water enters into oceans and rivers and causes floods. So then it's dangerous. Okay. Next, coming to sulfur dioxide and nitrogen dioxide, all these children, they react with the rainwater and falls onto the ground as acid rains. They react with rainwater and falls onto the ground as acid rain. Sir, we never saw this. We only want to see, children. If you see the water, if you test it, then it will be acidic. Because in major polluted countries, lot of SO2, lot of nitrogen dioxide will be there in the atmosphere. They react with rainwater and fall on the ground as acid rain. They won't say acid rain, won't say I have acid rain. It won't say. If you check the pH, then you will understand it is acid rain. What happens, sir? It affects our skin also, but more than our skin, it causes a lot of damage to the crops, children. Crops can't go in because of acidic content, more even that is in the soil, it won't go. That's why, children, if soil is becoming more acidic. If soil is becoming more acidic because of continuous rain, farmers sometimes they will add lime, children. Lime means calcium hydroxide. What is lime? Lime means calcium hydroxide. Calcium hydroxide is a base. Base will neutralize the acid. farmers, they will be testing the soil continuously, children, because of the acid rains. If soil is becoming acidic, then plants can't grow. When plants are not able to grow, farmers will have lime. Lime is calcium hydroxide. Then lime is a base. The base will neutralize the acidic. Base will neutralize the, these are the, some of the harmful pollutants liberated by fuels on combustion. Fuels on combustion, which causes so many health hazards. Okay, children. So this is also there in your Sunday's test portion. All of you prepare well, and I will send the pictures neatly, children. Thank you.